done talking with Lizzie, and she did this really weird thing. We were just sitting here talking about Spanish and middle school Spanish. Yeah, she just started quoting Drake, and she sounded exactly like him. It was so weird. I'm really freaked out right now.
Yeah, she's cool. Sometimes she just does these weird dance moves all of a sudden. It's kind of weird.
And have you noticed any suspicious behavior from her lately?
I don't know. She just doesn't really come to stuff anymore. And the dance moves things, it's kind of suspicious, I guess.
So have you noticed any suspicious behavior from Elizabeth Clark?
Yeah, she hasn't been in my sociology class for a single day.
And have you heard anything about her singing voice?
I haven't heard anything about her singing voice, but I did hear she's quite a rapper. Has anyone seen Elizabeth Clark?
No.
No.
Ever since I left the city, you.
Elizabeth's normally a great friend. We always hang out on the weekends, but she just hasn't been coming lately. And I don't know why. And then one time when we were hanging out, she got this suspicious phone call from a man. I think maybe her agent or something.
No, I'm on my way right now. I've been practicing really hard. I know, I'll keep it on the DL. I think I'm ready.
Lizzie. What's going on? You're being so weird.
Okay, I'll tell you, but only because we're friends.
I'm Drake.
My cell phone, late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone, late night when you need my love. And I know when that hotline bling, that can only mean one thing.
Did you know that Elizabeth Clark is Drake?
Yeah.
Yeah, did you hear that Elizabeth Clark was actually Drake? Uh-huh. Yeah, she used to call me on my cell phone, too. Mm-hmm.
Okay, did you hear Liz Clark's strength?
Oh my god, really?
Yes.
Ever since I left the city, you started wearing less and going out more. Glasses of champagne out on the dance floor. Hanging with some girls I never seen before. You used to call me on my cell.